listening to people like Jay makes me realize why there are still people who believe the earth is flat, you know?
What is your position in relation to preservation of Quran? Do you see it as preserved munazzal from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
The narrative has holes. That's what I'm gonna say. The narrative has holes. When you do a deep dive is when things get very, very awkward and difficult. Alhamdulillah, ya akhi, the narrative has holes. That's what I'm gonna say. The narrative has holes. Alhamdulillah, ya akhi.
I mean, my mind is blown by such utter ignorance. Only an untrained idiot. You're not just a cretin of the highest magnitude. You have publicly humiliated yourself and disqualified yourself. Point is that when you reach this level of idiocy, I mean, how do you even possibly respond to somebody who's such an ignoramus? And again, utter ludicrousness, and that is so preposterous. Wallahi, you wonder, is he even intelligent? Does he understand what he is saying?
But won't you listen to another who was named Yeshua? They pierced his hands and pierced his feet. For us, he humbly died. But he rose up on the third day, as it was prophesied, and he reigns in glorious heaven, yet he lives here in our